Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of Easy Tutorials. Today in this video you will learn how to create an image gallery for e-commerce website using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. As you can see on this website we have 5 small images, and once I will click on any small image it will display the full size of that particular image. You will find this type of image gallery on most of the e-commerce website. So before starting this tutorial, please hit the like button and subscribe if you are new on my channel. Now let's start creating this image gallery. This is my HTML file and this one is CSS file. I have already written the basic HTML structures and already connected the HTML file with CSS file. Next we'll come to the body, and here we'll create one div. For this div I am writing one class name, it is product. And in this div we'll create another div. So this time I'll write the class name product small img. In this div we'll add multiple images. For that I am using img, source and the file name. Simply duplicate this one and change the image file name to add multiple images. After that we'll copy this class name and come to the CSS file. Put this class name here, and next we'll write height 92 pixel, let's write margin 10 pixel and 0, cursor will be pointer, display block. Here we'll write one more thing, img, for this images. So after adding this, just open this web page with Google Chrome. Now you can see all these 5 images and it is aligned vertically, and you can see some space between these images. Next we have to take all these images in the center. For that just copy this class name product and add it here in the CSS file. Here we'll write top 50%, left 50%, transform translate -50 and -50%, and position absolute. So now you can see all these images in the center. After this small image we have to add one full image. For that we'll create one div. And I'm writing one class name, let's write img container. And here we'll add a full image, so I'm using img source and the file name. Let's copy this class name img container, add it into the CSS file and write img. So for this one we'll write height 500 pixel, that's it. So after reloading this page you can see this full image, just below these all the small images. Now we have to align it. For that just copy this one and paste it again, and in this one I'll write float left, and copy this one img container, and for this one we'll write float right. Refresh the web page. Now you can see all these images are in center, just we have to add some space. So let's write here padding 10 pixel. So after reloading this page you can see all these images are aligned properly. Next we'll add some hover effect. For that come to the CSS file and copy this one, add it here, and here we'll write hover, and opacity it will be 1, and normally we'll reduce the opacity. So just paste it here and change it to 0.6. So now you can see all these small images opacity is low, and when you will take cursor over these small images you can see 100% opacity. Right now you can see only first image in the full size. So just come back to the HTML file, and in all these small images we will add onClick equals one function name. I am writing my function and this. Just copy this one and add it into the all the small images. So we have added this my function, so we have to create this my function. So just come here above this closing body tag, and here we'll create a script open and close. Now we'll create function, and the function name is my function. And let's write here small img. A small img will receive value from this. So in this function, first we'll write one variable and let's write one name full img. Now we'll write document.getElementById. So now we have to create one id in the full image. So just add id equals, let's write one id here, image box, and just copy this id and add it here in the JavaScript. Next we'll write one more code, fullimg.src equals smallimg.src. So this line of code will replace the image source in the full image. Just save these changes and refresh the web page. After reloading this page, you can see as I will click on the any small image, it will display the full size of that particular image. So this was very easy to create this image gallery using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section, and please don't forget to like this video. Thank you so much for watching this video.